Or actually, I'll. Oh yeah, I'll do that. We'll see how we go. Hasn't been too bad. Well, I've been playing T5s the last couple of days. I haven't done hardly any T4s or even the PZ3E. I don't think I've played that for about a week or so now.
The fun machine.
Yeah, well, I've been having a pretty good streak of wins, and I haven't needed to go down to T3 to avoid
disaster.
Yeah, to try and get my win rate up.
But you'd like to start low and work up. The opposite.
Oh, depending on what time of day it is. So sometimes, like on the weekend, there's that many people playing T5s, especially in the clan I'm in. There might be 15 or 20 people playing on the weekend during the day.
Yeah.
Look at that. See, there's we got a platoon of 3Es on our side. Ah, gee, we've gone in with Shrek of Tank and Ivan and...
On the other side. Why are they always on the other side?
Because we're a platoon and they're a platoon.
Well, there must be other platoons.
Let's get this show on the road.
Where are these 3Es going? They're going right.
Spotted. Someone took a shot at me.
Spotted.
Doing real well here. There's a P-26 up on that hill.
Yeah.
Every now and again, he gets one into me. I never return the favour. Every time I look up there, he's disappearing behind the rock.
Okay, the M5's trying to get around behind us. Ah. Bloody gunner.
Ah, I got rammed.
Everyone
get out.
Yeah.
I was shooting that M5A, aren't
I? Okay, I'm going up to T5. Go up to T5. Because we'll just get these guys time and time again. Look at it. The, you know, the whole bloody... Those three E's have got 20 games between them.
Yeah. Game over. 15-5.
Yeah. No, I'll just go up to T5 and
battle pass token. What?
Yep. One of the three E's has got 5 games. The other 3 E's got 5 games.
Yeah.
And the other 3 E has got 5 games. That's just bullshit. That is just absolute bullshit.
Yeah, look at the other team though. Free Anxiety, 2100. Shrek, of course. 68,500 and still playing T4 like us. Yep.
Our MA, he had 1,400 games, but he went out for nothing. He's 38% victory rate. No, he's
fucking. Why couldn't they have had the bad team? Why do we always get it?
Our 3J, 446 games. The Matilda. Well, he had 25,000 games. He was a bit. And now M5, 8,000 games. But generally, we just had a shit team. All of them were shit team. Three players with 25 games each, and they were all playing a 3E. I mean, there's got to be something going on there. That's all he's got on his account. There's five battles, and he's only got one tank, the 3E. The other one, he's just got a 3E. And the one right down the bottom, he's got a 3E and an M3 Stuart.
Gaming wants to chase us up to tier 10, you see.
Well, the account was created today.
Yeah.
So it's three classmates in grade 5 that have all decided to open up an account on the same day. That's just fucking...
Well, they've got to start somewhere, but, you know,
Wargaming's letting them start at tier 4 and 5. Lures too. They don't want us playing these levels. They don't want Shrek playing it, but they're letting him win. They got the 25% boost.
Yeah, they're already in back in battle.
What do we do? Stay here?
Yeah. Well, we're not going to be fast enough to get up on the hill. You got a Lux and a Stuart. Yeah.
Let's get this show on the road.
Neither of them are going the hill. Oh, they got Seer and Assassin, good one.
Bloody Churchill got up there. They're letting everybody up there. The leopard copped it. All right, KV-220 got up there. Two on the minimap, where's the rest? Where's the other five? Well, up on the shooting platform.
Probably, and around the back. All right, I'm gonna see if I can get up on the hill too.
Watch out for the KV-1.
Yeah, he's gone down fairly low.
shot him through the gap. KV-1. There's someone up on the platform. Oh, yeah, Wolverine.
Yeah, I'm just about dead, so.
I hit him a couple of times, too. One more.
No, he's behind the rock. I won't give him.
I hit him, but it didn't penetrate. This split in the rock now gives you a good view of that ledge.
It does.
It was twisted at one point.
Plenty of people where you were if I was on the platform, but they did take advantage of it.
Yeah. Well, originally that gap was sort of sideways and you couldn't quite see up there, you know. Now you can, you get a full view. I hit the Wolverine a few times.
Killer Watson kill zone on the other side.
Really? No, they're not even anonymised.
No, I don't think they... I haven't seen them playing together for a long time. Actually, I haven't seen them playing at all for a long time. Okay, we've got Sarah Assassin.
Time to roll out.
I hope he doesn't take my grassy knoll.
Missed him. Lux went shooting up the hill there and didn't quite get into position fast enough.
Oh.
Missed him again. Bloody fast. No arties and misses there now.
I got two on him. on the cruiser.
God, he's escaping again. It's one way to stay alive, keep moving.
One on the AMX.
I'm behind all these bushes and I keep getting spotted. What's the story there?
Yeah, I know. Well, I've been spotted. Well, the AMX spotted me then, but he was also.
Critical hit. Die, you little bastard. Thank you. Still being spotted. This is crazy. I'm moving further and further from the bushes, and I'm still getting spotted.
Got me one.
What's he in? They're both in M10s. M10s. No, they're buddies in a LC. Well, they're sitting up the back to the end of the game.
I think it's just a blind fire. Come on, stud. So I can hit something, will you? Don't worry, we'll lose this one.
Yeah, they'll come out of hiding shortly and just mop everybody up. They probably know where I am by now. Been spotted enough.
Yeah, see, I keep getting spotted too. Bullshit.
Yeah, I'll say. And the Lux was moving. And he kept spotting me while he was moving. He didn't see me. I got 3 shots in the new and killed him.
Right. I'm going to see if I can get up there.
Yep. Who's dead? Killer Watts is dead. Only kill zone in the M10, AMX, and a 5.4. I don't think that AMX is going to be up there anymore.
No, they've moved to defend the cap, but there's probably too many of them now.
One left, kill zone, hiding. He's never been seen. Murdered a bum. Someone set him on fire. Oh, you got him. You got him.
I shot him up the arse 3 times.
Best place.
And I shot him with APCR. He would love that. Yep. I've got an arsonist.
How humiliating for them. Gruff was on the side that won.
Yeah. They're on the other side again. Well, I'm going to go left, and I've got a place up there that is relatively safe, although they've got an arty this time, so. I don't rate our chances, but we'll just do what we can do.
You're in tier 5s as well. Let's end up in tier 6s.
I don't know if I could just send them play tier 6. Thank you. I just got killed then. Did you see that M10 up the top?
Not at the moment.
Okay.
Yeah, they're whittling this down.
Aw, oh, bullshit! Spotted once and died. Look how well the team did.
I might just wait a few minutes for them to go in the game, but then again, we're just as likely to get someone else.
Kilowatts did 138 damage, so he ran around at the end and killed a person. Killzone got 450, he didn't get a kill. At least I got 445, as much as him virtually. They didn't do so well when there's tiers above them.
No, but they were on the winning side.
Yeah, but not from their effort.
No.
Not from mine either.
Yep, there they are again.
You have to wait about 10 minutes. They're in Wolverines this time.
Well, I'm going over to the shooting platform.
Yeah, and I'll go up onto that Pac-Man.
The RB squad. Who are the RB squad? Oh, that, yeah, someone knows about them. Called them the RB squad. T1 Heavy's anxious to get killed.
They're just picking us off one by one. The heavy went down there and died early.
Yeah. You didn't want to play against the RB team. As you called them. You won't see the RB team until the last half of the game. After everyone's beat down. Okay, so we lost the heavy line.
Yeah, you might as well come back, Graham.
I'm already on the way.
Although they're pushing the other flank, but it's not going to go anywhere.
There's two Wolverines hiding there, look. Guess who they are?
And the AMX. And these other jokers aren't going to come up until the two Wolverines push up their tier fives.
Yep. They're not going to move. They're still full health. Look at them. All the ones that are left are all full health. And we look at us, we've got holes everywhere. There's the three of them. Damn, that one should retreat. I'm telling the sail to get out of there. It's a bloody pot.
Well, we've got no bots to rush in to light everything up, so...
Here comes the AMX.
And there's a P2640. He's moved up down the bottom where the heavy line is. Yeah, there you'll see you can just body him out, the M8 out.
Okay, who got the M8 from there? Yeah, he's behind
Viardi. The Arty.
Oh, you reckon? I didn't see the shell coming.
Yeah, see, now I've been spotted. They know I'm up here. I can't see them because there's no one close enough to spot.
Yeah.
But they know someone's up the back here.
How'd he get over there? It's their arty. Now their arty's trying to get our arty. Now, how did their arty know our arty had moved? Now, someone's hitting him. There's someone on the A line. On the shooting
platform. Yeah, and I'm just getting blindfired. They're just bracketing me.
Yeah, just keep moving.
They'll fire me soon enough.
Just keep moving.
Yeah, they're coming on to you. Okay.
I couldn't move fast enough.
All right. That's enough for me tonight. I'm playing with these, guys every fucking game.
No, it didn't matter. They didn't get us. Everyone else did though. Okay. Thanks for that.
No worries. Cheers, mate.
See ya.
Gigi! Fiji Bites.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
A few moments later.
Graham. I said his highness, Fletcher. Hmm. Yeah, five losses in the
Three losses out of five.
You're all right, last time.
Yep. Yeah, we played three battles against Kilowatts and Killzone. We beat them on one game.
That's good. Can't wait for the cooler weather to kick in.
Oh, it's cool here.
Not in Queensland. Yeah. Hell. Horrible, humid, shitty days. You think, like, we're in March, you think that, you know, we're supposed to be getting into the cooler month? Yeah, like, really?
Yeah, well, it's been overcast here for half a week now. Raining a bit, thunderstorms.
Yeah, Melbourne copped it.
Oh, but they deserve it.
Yeah, but look at that idiot. Daniel Andrews running their state. Psychopath wanker.
Spaniel Andrews.
So a picture of his wife. Oh my God. Is it a transvestite with a wig on?
Yeah. His head looks like a sugar bowl. His ears sticking out.
Retard to play and then 267 out for a spin. I didn't realise that was a wheat field out front. No, from the picture, the startup picture with the buildings behind that open ground out there, it looks like a bloody football ground. It's a wheat field.
Really? Huh. I always thought it was a football field.
You don't want to push?
I don't think so. But I'll go up in the trees. I found a good spot up the other day. I could shoot them on the cap without them seeing me. Don't know where it was.
Yeah.
Just ended up there and it was a good spot. I wonder if it was around here. Yeah, it might have been around here.
I did a big circle and come up behind you. T1 heavy, absolute knob. No way that is.
Previous experience. they come down off that hill, boy, are they going to cop it.
Pretty good view range in the 267. My outer ring, see where the stug is on the map?
Yeah.
My outer ring is just on the inside of where the stug is.
Wow, mine's just past the M801. T1 heavy's on my inner and the M801 is just inside the outer.
So what are you doing? I'm trying to creep up. He's trying to creep up.
You gotta creep up. Ba-da-ba-da-da-da. What was that song? Gotta keep up.
What's that? Best thing about having really, cordless body headset is it's a bit chilly with the aircon on, so I put a t-shirt on and I don't have to worry about taking my headset off.
Okay.
Look at it.
I just hate replacing batteries.
I replaced the battery on the pre-game. Keyboard's a pain.
Yeah. No, I get everything wired. Mouse, keyboard, headphones.
What are you shooting at?
Oh, I don't know. I thought I could see a tank, but it was just my imagination. Oh, there's some Tilda.
Enemy armor is damaged.
I killed him. Good spot here. Knocking trees down now. There's no time to be knocking trees down.
T1 heavy awake yet or what?
I don't know. Not moving much.
That's how you do it.
Yep. You got two, I got one. Oh, I got the, didn't get any from up there.
Oh, that was seagulls. One two I got was seagulls.
Well, how much damage did you do? I've done 818.
I killed the KV for 42 and the IKV for...
And wait for this 3-4 to come up.
Enemy armor is damaged. We didn't even scratch them.
Ricochet. A bounce and a ricochet. You've got to be kidding me. It is a tier 5, I suppose. So am I. Where he got shot.
Oh, well.
Blind for shot.
Target
fired. Critical hit. Rate of fire. Two critical hits on the
Stoke.
Oh.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
And then got him.
Anyway, we pulled our finger out.
Oh, look. We got brothers.
See, look, we pulled our finger out. Did it a bit. About time the two top tier tank destroyers pulled their finger out. This idiot Largo went down there to try and take on a tank that was spotting for the other team.
I thought he was a heavy. Two of us at that spot's not bad for anyone coming down that hill. On your own, it'd be a bit tricky.
That's what you want, like machine gun autoloaders, you know.
Okay.
Let's get this show on the road.
Tier 5 again.
Smash there, yeah, doing that.
Enemy is hit. Enemy armor is hit. I think I even saw him and then he just disappeared. The one I parked up, he wasn't there. So that was weird.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there he is. Nothing else here. Careful. been smarty pants in the middle.
In front of you.
Be hit then, anyway. Got rid of him.
Yeah, I got rid of the stag.
Well, I can't take a hit.
Yeah, he's right here.
Yep.
Oh, oh, there's two of them.
There's left us there,
too. Yeah, there's two of them. Shoot him through the railway line.
I'd shoot him through the railway line. I'd like to shoot him through the railway line.
You can. You can shoot through railway line.
Hey, if you go underneath, you might better shoot him from under, you know, the bridge? You know, the railway bridge?
Yeah.
If you go back that way, you might better shoot him to poke around the corner and shoot lock shit out. If you're going to do it. Because the leopard and that, they're both looking at me at the moment. They get underneath the bridge. Oh, shit. Ah, too late.
Couldn't turn the barrel. It was a one shot.
Shit.
I didn't turn my tank. I don't know why I didn't turn my tank while I was trying to turn my turret.
Damn, my shit, Graham. Didn't do anything about it.
Would have got a kill. Another one.
The PZKW1, he was an idiot. He drove underneath the bridge and just sat there and tried to play, you know, one-on-one with four tanks.
Yeah.
We lost.
Uncanny, you know, the moment I'd moved away, I was heading away from them, they came over, so I had to turn around.
Weird, that.
Yeah, amazing, yeah. It's just my bad luck. It's constant. Tier 6.
Oh, killer Watson kill zone.
Yeah. Wolverine and T-67. They've lost the other guy. That was with them.
Well, they're doing a Tier 5, which is a bit of a change.
Yeah.
Owen reckons they never played tier 5. No, no, he said they never played tier 6, that's right.
Well, I might go up on the shooting platform.
He tried to get me because I got spotted. That's unbelievable. That Crusader went down from the hill, going away from me and spotted me.
Yep.
He's half a bloody mile away.
Be careful.
Yeah, he's trying to get me.
No, there's something over there. That was a PZ KW K1 K oh whatever you call them.
Can you spot that KW-1?
Oh yeah, give me a second. I'm playing dodgy artillery shot at the moment. Time now.
There's bloody OI going up there. There's an OI coming for you.
I'm out of here. reversing off the hill.
What the hell? Magazines. Cheating pricks.
Yeah, bitch.
You're still 100%. Well, you were.
Shit.
I shouldn't have said that.
I'm driving off a cliff. Oh, damn. They made it all chunky there now. You used to be able to just drive straight down there.
Not anymore.
Oh, yeah. It was full of R, B, and Sabre, of course. They weren't going to win.
Well, that when they killed me, he had to aim around a dead tank to shoot me. So he must have only just been able to see a tiny little bit of me, yet he hit me every time.
Yeah, but that's crazy because that thing's so inaccurate, even at long range. Remember on, Redshire, and I was trying to shoot that tank that was 100 metres in front of me. I hit him once. And that was because even with the full view of that front whole side of that tank, I hit him once out of four shots.
Yeah, well, he
didn't. And he nailed you every single shot. No, the guy was cheating.
38,400. Yeah.
Yeah, he's cheating. He's his name bot. The thing, aimbot doesn't account for dispersion, so you're basically going to hit regardless.
Oh, yeah.
Sniper medium, this one. Yeah, sniper medium tank. it's got a French auto-loading turret attached to a American, I think it's a German hull.
I don't think I've got any auto loaders. Well, Skoda maybe. Someone going up there. There's too many tanks going up there, I think.
What's a VK going up there?
I don't know. Hit him off at the pass.
Got to. A25's up here as well, eh? Of course no one's going around the fucking corner, as fucking usual.
Two shots on that VK, missed him both. Missed him both times. Now he's winked out. Reload on this thing sucks.
We didn't even scratch them.
Only 19 seconds or something. It's ridiculous.
Didn't even scratch him.
Come on, how about scratching him?
And killed him instead.
We didn't even scratch them.
Can't even pin an OI. What can you do?
Let's
because we've got a freaking hole to go. Let's see if the Hellcat pushing up. Reload, bitch, reload. I'm going to die fucking straight here. Ridiculous, and they're putting cliffs everywhere now.
Yep. Killed by an invisible tank.
I reversed off this spot and now it's a massive drop off.
You're upside down.
No, I'm dead because I reversed off the spot that I know that you could get easily go down, and now it's a massive drop off. That's two maps now that they've done stuff to the map and you can't get to it anymore. Game over. Stupid. It's a spot that I've always gone down off, and I went, oh, okay, she's just sliding in. Next, you know, yeah, open space.
Put a cliff on the end of it.
And they knew that because they knew that was the spot that you would have gone down to escape.
Of course. Five kills. What do you do? It's one for the boys. They've got all the shit tanks around our team, and look at all the tanks they had. Tiger P's, Jag Panthers, VKs, Tiger P, Scorpions, bloody Super Hellcats, OIs. They got a pile of shit. Our OI got nothing. He did no damage at all. Their OI one-shotted me. And I bounced three times off him.
Try the hell. Don't fancy any chances.
Time to roll out.
Oh, I'm dead. Not dead.
Find another target.
Heads up.
Well, that's that. Ended in a draw. Best we could get out of it, I guess. Got the third highest damage, that is. Got last guy to die, got 7 kills. Well, that's it for tonight, folks. I bid you farewell and talk to you next time.